Hello, Pie Man here, and today we'll be playing more Portal 2.
Additional $60. Flag down a test associate and let him know. You can walk out of here with 120 weighing down your bindle if you let us take you apart, put some science stuff in you,
science.
Put you back together. Good as new.
Put some science stuff. Where to? Well, damn. Oh. I was orange one. Smashing. Ready and sprint. Bounce. Nice. What now? Oh, down here. What's around here? Nothing. Boop. Okay. Oh. I see how it is. I simply have to put blue gel on that bit there, so I can fly over. Oh. Yes, I see. Emoji snaps. And I just pop this on here. Get back through here. I get over there. Eventually. Like a boss.
There's still some positions available for that bonus opportunity I mentioned earlier. Again, all you gotta do is let us disassemble you. We're not banging rocks together here. We know how to put a man back together. So that's a complete
mostly
reassembly. New vitals, spit shine on the old ones, plus we're scooping out tumors. Frankly, you wanna be paying us.
And cut, and we're back.
Thank you. I can't believe I'm thanking you. For staggering your way through Aperture Sciences propulsion gel testing, you've made some real contributions to society for a change, and for that, humanity is grateful. If you had any belongings, please pick them up now. We don't want old newspapers and sticks cluttering up the building. For many of you, I realize $60 is an unprecedented windfall, so don't go spending it all on, I don't know, Carolyn, what do these people buy? Tattered hats? Beard dirt?
Damn right I'd buy beard dirt. I'm taking a chair with me. No. Oh, that's depressing. Which way to go? What's that sound? Okay. interesting. Oh, was that? Oh, okay. Ooh. Oh, I just noticed the fuck up with the subtitles.
You're doing a great job. Can you handle things for yourself for a while? I need to think.
Yay. I got praised. You're doing a good job. Oh. Someone made a bit of a mess. Oh yeah. Now I know where to go. These look dangerous. Yes. Pull all the levers. You know, you could be a fool and try and do that. Or you could think of portals. Where to? It's getting a tad noisy. Oh, there. Ah. Bounce. Nailed it. No. MLG snipes. What's that down there? Nothing I want to look at. Move. That must be where they keep the mantis, man. Where to now? Why can't I get that? Oh, okay. Yes. Now, what do I do here? Just have to go over here, or nope. So this is where I came from. And you go up there. Actually, wait, no, it isn't the way I came from. And I just can't go that way. Damn it. MLG snipes. Hmm. I'm fucking lost down there. I might cut this bit out until I figure it out. And cut. Now. And we're back. I think I figured it out. I just need to pop a portal there, and then go back here, and then use the momentum from this to win. Nailed it. 10 out of 10.
Welcome to the Enrichment Center.
Cave, are you alright?
Since making test participation mandatory for all employees, the quality of our test subjects has risen dramatically. Employee retention, however, has not. As a result, you may have heard we're going to phase out human testing. There's still a few things left to wrap up, though. The bean counters told me we literally could not afford to buy $7 worth of moon rocks, much less 70 million. Bought them anyway. Ground them up, mixed them into a gel. Guess what? Ground up moon rocks are pure poison.
Hey.
Deathly ill. Still, it turns out they're a great portal conductor. So now, we're going to see if jumping in and out of these new portals can somehow leach the lunar poison out of man's bloodstream. When life gives you lemons, make lemonade.
No. You demand for a refund.
Do some science. That said, I would really appreciate it if you could test as fast as possible. Carolyn, please bring me more pain pills.
Poor Cave. Anyway, on towards. Up and Adam. I like how Gladys glows. Oh, I was expecting a loading screen. Okay. Cool. Smashing! How do I get out? How do I get out? Through there. Damn, I'm good. Oh, was this the mess I made? Cool. Ah, yes, I believe it was the mess I made. Now, I have to go up there. That's like OCD when you have to get every little bit. Where exactly did I nail it to? Ah, yes. There.
When life gives you lemons, don't make lemonade. Make life take the lemons back. Get mad.
I don't want your damn lemons. What am I supposed to do with these?
Demand to see life. Make life rue the day and thought it could give Cave Johnson lemons. Do you know who I am?
And the mayor's gonna burn your house down. Where's the lemons?
Why can't we store a man's intelligence and personality on one? So I have the engineers figuring that out now. Brain mapping. Artificial intelligence. We should have been working on it 40 years ago. I will say this, and I'm going to say it on tape so everybody hears it 100 times a day. If I die before you people can pour me into a computer, I want Carolyn to run this place.
Oh, now, fuck. You,
she'll say she can't. She's modest like that, but you make her. Put her in my computer, I don't care. Alright, test over. You can head on back to your desk.
Help. Oh. Where is this thing I'm going? Here. I assume this is... No, not an elevator. Oh. Okay. That could have hurt. Where am I going? Where am I supposed to go? Oh. Bloody hell. Oh. Okay. Cool. You could almost say that was perfectly planned. Of course it wasn't, because I'm not that good. Anyway. it seems I'm dying. Actually, I won't cut this loading bit out. It actually seems to be going rather quickly. On twads. At least make lemonade. Jump. Oh yeah, I'll just use this. Smashing. Bounce. Cue. No. Okay, where to next? Fuck, that was too close. Oh, okay. I see how it is. Oh, not only on the side. Bloody hell. Where am I going now? I believe that will be all for this episode. Don't forget to like if you liked. And don't forget to subscribe. Bye, man out.